Gas prices are rising once again, spiking an average of 10 cents over the past 2 weeks. The national average is now at $3.64 a gallon, about a dollar higher than it was a year ago. Analysts say it's all due to a rise in crude oil costs following the Russian invasion. The Lundberg Survey says more increases are likely. Right now, the Bay Area has the highest prices at $4.86 a gallon. Sacramento County not far behind at $4.73.